play-action pass. He quickly gets rid of it. And out of the backfield comes T.J. Hockenson. The tight end lowers the shoulder for a first down gain of 21 on the first play of the night. Coordinator, it's the running game that's been the problem. Back-to-back play-action passes. Stanley zips one for a first down to Easley. Nick Easley cuts it into the open field. And a couple of big plays for the Hawkeyes to start. First 22, this one for 25. There is Coach Fleck, 36 years old. He signed a five-year contract after turning around the Western Michigan program over four seasons there. The sixth head coach they've had in 11 years. And on the other side, the total other end of that spectrum is the longest uninterrupted tenure in FBS with Kirk Ferentz. It is 19th season as the head coach. Off the left side this time, slips a tackle and gets in for the Iowa touchdown. Just like that.
That's exactly what we're talking about. Akram Wadley in space is one of the most difficult players to tackle in the Big Ten. A lot of praise goes to Saquon Barkley, but Wadley, when they get him the ball in the right way, he can really make some things happen.
Extra point knocked through by Miguel Reyes-Sinos. And they put Croft in the gun. It's a play-action pass. Wozniak has it sail over his head. He's 6'10", and Croft still put it over his head as he staggered backwards, and they turn it over on downs. He's in there for first and 10 from the 14. Croft looking in zone, lets it fly. It is picked off. Jake Gervais, after Josh Jackson stuck his hand in.
For Minnesota, they only had four healthy offensive linemen to practice.
This play shut down from the start. Ben Neiman, a three-year starter at linebacker, drops it for a big loss, and we go to Greg Wolf for a game break in a bit. It's a draw play, and Rodney Smith breaks one tackle but can't get away from Matt Nelson. Jet sweep. It's play action. Croft stepping up, running out of time and sacks. Nearly 2,000s. Third and 10. Stanley against pressure. Finds an open man for a first down. It's Matt Vandenberg. A reception now. Back to the ground, and Wadley steps out of a tackle and has a first down into Minnesota territory. From the 45. Play action. Stanley sets. Eyes downfield. Noah Fant gets behind the defense. Touchdown, Iowa. Perfectly thrown 45 yards from Stanley.
And that is exactly what having a run game does for you. It opens up the play action pass. And you're going to see Noah Fant come all the way across the field. They clear it out. And it's after the little play-action fake, and if you notice, Stanley kind of reverses a couple fakes, turns around, and this is what allows Fant to basically run open to space. Stanley with great trajectory on the football. It allows Fant to be able to run to it, make the easy catch, and touchdown.
And that kick thrown down, Parker Hesse. Second down, Croft to throw. He's got all day to scan the field. Nobody comes open, and he's driven down by Bo Bauer. Third down and three. They roll him to his left. He turns his shoulders, delivers a strike to Smith Marset for a first down. Miguel Reyes-Sinos. This one just through the upright. And gives Iowa a two-score lead with 5:34 left. Trouble and sacks. Anthony Nelson got to him to seal the deal for the Hawkeyes.
How about the job of this Iowa defensive front? A Minnesota team that has protected their quarterbacks all year long.
Gauntlet begins. Ohio State comes in next week, and then they travel to Madison on the 11th.
It's going to be a big one in Madison, because that's going to be one of the last couple tests that Wisconsin has as far as they're playing the Big Ten West, trying to get to the Big Ten championship game.
Third straight win in this series for Kirk Ferentz and the Hawkeyes. They hang on to the Floyd of Rosedale trophy for at least one more year. Come over and protect it. There is no real field storm in this case, but the team already owns it. They'll hoist it in front of this crowd of close to 70,000. Final score, Iowa 17, Minnesota 10. Now let's get you to UFC Fight Night in Brazil. So long from Iowa City.